This is my custom emoji pack, created with Apple's Genmoji. It's super easy to generate. If you're curious about how to make your own, or wondering what you can use it for, this video will answer all your questions. First, let's start by understanding what Genmoji is. Genmoji is an Apple innovation, launched with iOS 18.2. It's a concept or tool that combines generative AI with emojis. It allows you to create unique emoji-style stickers based on your input, such as text, voice, or images. These can serve as personalized digital avatars or branded emojis. They can also be used in chat apps, interactive platforms, or games. Before using Genmoji, you'll need to make the following preparations. First, your device must be an iPhone 15, iPhone 15 Pro, iPhone 15 Pro Max or later. Then, ensure the system is updated to iOS 18 and enable Apple Intelligence. Once everything is ready, you can open an app that supports displaying and using emojis. I'll use Messages as an example to show you how to use Genmoji. Tap on the text box and you'll see the keyboard pop up. Then, select the emoji keyboard. In the top right corner, you'll see an icon. This is the entry point for Genmoji. If it asks for your permission, just tap Allow, and you're good to go. Next, the keyboard will change like this. At this point, you can create the emoji you want. For example, type Rainbow Roadblock, then wait a moment, and the corresponding content will appear on the screen. It will provide several different images for you to choose from. If you're not satisfied, you can keep scrolling until you find one you like. You can also add it to your library and send it to your friends anytime. It can also be built based on people's preferences. For example, if I type doctor, it will display another special dialog box and create a Genmoji centered around a person. The Genmoji you create can also be saved as a regular emoji to your photo album. You can use it as a sticker and easily access it in notes and messages anytime. After watching this, do you feel like upgrading to iOS 18 right away? If you've upgraded to iOS 18, but can't access or enable Apple Intelligence, check out this video. If you have various concerns like the upgrade taking too long, not knowing if your device is supported, or being afraid that you won't like other features after the upgrade, don't worry. Re-iBoot can solve all your concerns. Re-iBoot allows you to upgrade or downgrade your iOS system with just one click. In addition, it can fix over 150 types of iOS system issues, such as endless reboot loops, black screens, and more. Its steps are very simple, just a click to complete the upgrade or downgrade. I've placed the download link in the comments, so go ahead and download it, and let's use it together. Thank you so much for watching. If this video was helpful, feel free to like and leave a comment to let me know.